Well, my cars are getting beaten by hail.
Cool.
On the 20th day of June. Lots of them. It's snowing in June almost.
Cool.
Ford needed some body work anyways. Noisy. Well, they're getting big now. Those are the size of nickels. Well, they're big. Should have bent all my cars. Oh well, I guess that's what you call nuclear powered hail. It's good enough for the Volvo. Good enough for our cars. Well, definitely bigger than a marble. That hurts. Hurts like hell. The hail sounds like thunder on the roof. It hurt. Now that the storm has ended and moved away, you can see the classic anvil shape thunderhead that rises 35 or 40,000 feet in the air, which shows a mature thunderstorm with hail and possibly tornadoes like I saw yesterday.